As elsewhere in the world, Uzbekistan pays a serious attention to addressing the environmental problems. In cooperation with the neighboring countries and the international community, we are resolutely continuing our actions to mitigate the impact of environmental disasters resulting from drying up of the Aral Sea. On 1,000 hectares of dried seabed, the forest, shrubs are being created. An important role in this is played by the activities of the Multi-Partner Trust Fund for the Human Security for the Aral Sea region in Uzbekistan, jointly created with the United Nations.